last thing about the video. It's nuts. To call it unsettling is an understatement. This post was not particularly popular, but it does appear to be his wife, since the squish paper had not made a post in 5 years.
One, two, three. On top of that, Squish Pink has also been able to YouTube
uploaded numerous Ray Ray related videos going all the way back to 2010. As far as I can tell, no one else researching this mystery has even noticed
it's
that
Ray's
wife had commented on this thread about the whole controversy. There are videos of Lizard performing bottle fights. Since some of these early uploads show that they were trying to bank off of their uncanny appearance from the beginning, many have speculated that they used this as an opportunity of internet popularity to finally cement Ray Ray as some kind of disturbing icon.
There have even been talks of being audible laughter. This is the giveaway. So, see, this is a merch. So goodbye.